I feel everybody around that way. Kristen, stay right there. If any of you want to use the chairs over here, you're welcome to do that as well. That's right. If I can, I'm going to have you sneak through into the
Our brother Gerald has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for our souls. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother. Together, may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. Scripture reading. Come you who are blessed by my Father, says the Lord. Inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so make the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light will see light and no splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Amen.
In sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life, through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our brother Gerald, and we commit his earthly remains to the ground. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face shine upon him and be gracious to him. The Lord lift up his countenance upon him and give him peace. For our brother Gerald, let us pray to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live even in death, and whoever lives and believes in me shall never die.
Lord, you consoled Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us and mourn for Gerald, and dry the tears of those who weep.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
You raise the dead to life. Give to our brother eternal life.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
You promised paradise to the repentant thief. Bring Gerald to the joys of heaven.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Our brother was washed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give him fellowship with all your saints.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
He was nourished with your body and blood. Grant him a place at the table in your heavenly kingdom.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of Gerald. Let our faith be a consolation and eternal life our hope.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroy our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallow the graves of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restore us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing.
Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord.
Amen.
May he rest in peace.
Amen.
May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
He out to the brown, buy me some peanuts and crackers. I don't care if I ever get back to this group. Too good for the whole team. Take no minutes of shame. But it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
What's that?